male. So this is white eyed female, sir. Okay. And if you take the gametes, X are the gametes, and X capital R and Y. Sir, if you go for cross, XR and XR, this is what? Red eyed female. Okay, if you take this white eyed male, so this is red eyed female, white eyed male. So actually, even though there is no white color in the father, and that color appeared in the males of F1 generation. And if you go for cross between the F1 generation, what are those? Crossed with. Okay, sir, here gametes. So this is called as a checkerboard if you draw this. Okay, so these gametes I am writing here, these are related to female, XR. Okay, so here I am writing male gametes. So this symbol indicates female, this symbol indicates male, right? So let us do. So XR. What are these? Red eyed female. So XR, Y. So these are red-eyed males. Red-eyed males. Next, if you take XR, white-eyed females. White-eyed females. If you take this XRI, white-eyed males. White-eyed males. So this is the output of the crossing between F1 generation. Means when you take white-eyed female with red-eyed male, if you take F1 generation, all the sons are affected, but females are not affected, even though we have taken female parent here. If you go for crossing F1 generation, 50% of the females and males, means 50% of the children are affected, 50% of the children are normal. So it means the character which is expressed here in the father, it again goes to the daughter, and from the daughter to it goes to the this son, because R, capital R. Just you observe the allele in which way it was transmitted from parents to the offspring. So this is the sex-linked inheritance. What is the definition? The inheritance of a character decided by a gene which is located on the one of X chromosome. So Morgan selected the study of eye color of Drosophila. In the Drosophila, eye color is determined by a gene located on the X chromosome. So it is not present on the Y chromosome. I already said, sex-linked character means what? That character determining gene is located on the one of the two sex chromosomes. And they are absent on another sex chromosome. See, the eye color representing gene is present on the X chromosome. And it is absent on the Y chromosome. How that pattern takes place, we can see. This is called as crisscross inheritance. This is called as crisscross inheritance. Okay. Let us see what are the sex linked genes. Okay, so here generally the genes which are present on the one of the sex chromosome and absent on the other sex chromosome are called as sex linked genes. So what is this? Sex-linked genes. Sir, here the meaning of sex-linked genes. the genes present on the one of the sex chromosome and absent on the another sex chromosome is called as sex-linked genes. And the character decided by the sex-linked genes are known as sex-linked characters. Are known as what? Sex-linked characters. For example, if you take, there are different types of linked genes are there. X-linked genes, Y-linked genes, XY-linked genes. Okay, now we can define these genes. X-linked genes, the genes present on the X chromosome and they are absent on the Y chromosome. The genes whose alleles are present on the X chromosome and are absent on the Y chromosome are called as X-linked genes. The word itself indicating X-linked genes. Genes are present on the X chromosome, absent on the Y chromosome. I already said sex-linked genes present on the only one sex chromosome and they are absent on the another sex chromosome. If they present on the X, absent on the Y. If they present on the Y, they are absent on the X. Okay, next. So what is the X-linked genes? The genes which present on the X chromosome and whose alleles are absent on the Y chromosome are called as X-linked genes. Let us see Y-linked genes. The genes present on the Y chromosome. The genes present on the Y chromosome and absent on the, they are absent on the X chromosome. These are called as Y-linked genes. Okay, what are the Y-linked genes? The genes which are present on the Y sex chromosome and absent on the X chromosome are called as Y-linked genes. So Y-linked genes are also called as holandric genes. Y-linked genes also called as what genes? Holandric genes. Okay na? Next, XY-linked genes. Actually these are called as pseudo-autosomal genes. Why? Because the genes present on the both the sex chromosomes. They are present on the X chromosome and they are present on the Y chromosome, like autosomes. They present on the X chromosome, they are also present on the Y chromosome. The region, for example, this is X chromosome and this is Y chromosome. Okay, so if these two regions have same number of genes or same type of genes, they are called as pseudo-autosomal region. Why we are calling as pseudo-autosomal region? Actually, autosomes have same number of chromosomes in male and female. Autosomes are not different. They are same. 22 pairs of chromosomes or autosomes are present in the human being, you know. They are same. Where the difference occurs? Only in the sex chromosomes. And genes are also different on the two sex chromosomes. Genes are different on X chromosome. Genes are different on Y chromosome. The genes present on the X chromosome, absent on the Y. The genes present on the Y, absent on the X. Only few genes present on both the sex chromosomes.